Good morning, mis pollas. Welcome to Vlogmas number 9. If you want to know how today goes, then keep on watching.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear.
About to clean a little bit, semi-clean, because I do have a nail appointment right now at 11:30, and originally I had told myself I was gonna wake up at 7, which I did. I think I woke up like around 7:30, way later than I had said, and I am a little backed up because I'm gonna go do laundry with my mom since she left to LA. I did semi-clean back here. Oh my god, I had a mess right here, and then Alvaro had all his stuff right here. So I'm about to already clean my vanity, and I'm uploading Vlogmas Day 6. Estamos un poquito atrasadas. We are a little backed up on the Vlogmases, but it's all good. They're going. Since I already know, like, the issue of what I have to do when my computer wants to act dumb, that's what I wanted. Like, I wanted to figure that out. That way I won't have the same problem anymore. But anyways, mis pollas, I'm going to clean a little bit and probably you know, just get all of this going, because I really need to clean my little trailita because it's just super dirty up in here. It's not hella dirty because I clean during the week, but I do want to just get a little bit of cleaning done before I leave to my appointment and to my mom's house. I'm going to go to my mom's house definitely para echar una lavadora, so when I come back, I don't have as much, because I have, me and Alvaro, I've noticed that we wear a lot of dark clothes more than white and, you know, like light colors. So I have a lot of dark clothes to wash, because my mom teach me to wash the darks, the lights, and the whites. So I'm about to go. Ya sorté mi ropa. I have a little bit of clothes that Alvaro left right here in the room. So I'm finally done, like, semi-cleaning. The reason why I say semi-cleaning is because usually I do more of a deep cleaning. I did clean my bathroom and the shower, which is something that I really wanted to do. Because of the fact that, you know, like, that's what we use a lot. And el baño siempre tiene que estar limpio. I try to darle su limpiada during the week as well. But this week I had no time at all. That's why I was like, I'm gonna wake up early, get this over with. Right now it is 9:34. I think I have time to go to my mom's house first to go and put una lavadora in, to put a washer in, like a load of clothes. I seriously have like two full baskets of clothes, dirty clothes that I have to wash. Right now, the coffee machine is making heck of noise, because I'm going to make myself a coffee before I go. My parents did take my car, so if you guys see, like, a different car, it's because I'm driving their truck. But I think that's pretty much what I got going on today. I really wanted my nail appointment to, you know, for me to have one, because next weekend, on Saturday, is our holiday party, the one that you guys see every year. Well, for the past 2 years that I've been going to my job's holiday or Christmas party. We're going to be going next week. Miren, mis pollas, aquí está el carro de mis parents. This is my parents' truck. It's definitely way bigger, so I'm just like, I feel so weird because I'm so used to my little car. The reason why they wanted to take my car was because they wanted that gas-saving car. So they asked me if they can take mine, so I was like, yeah, of course. So they took my car, and I have this one, which it worked out perfect because I have so much laundry, so it fits way better. As you guys can see, there's all my laundry. It looks really bad. All right, mis pollas, I just made it to my mom's, I'm gonna throw them all the clothes that I have to wash. Like, it's ridiculous, but ya viene toda sorteadita. I sorted out really good. Let me put you guys right here. So I'm about to put it in the wash. I love my mom's lavadora. Like, it's an old school one, but the old school washers are the ones that wash the best. I hate the fact that we don't have a washer, because I am a person that I love to have my clothes washed. I don't like this, but it happens because I don't have a washer. Alright, so I made it here with my nail girl. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen her around, but Julia does my nails. Let me show you guys her little shop. Hopefully she doesn't get shy of me vlogging her, but this is her little shop. Check her out. She's bomb. So look at all the colors that she has. Yes. This is the hardest decision of my life. Aquí estoy con just la Julia.
Like, just stop. Yeah, my nails are getting hecka good, hecka nice. Ahorita me las va a hacer más bonitas porque...
Well, actually, they were still looking good, huh? How many weeks has it been? Like, 2 weeks? Because last time she did them was for, like, Thanksgiving.
Don't mind my, mi quemada.
She doesn't want to be vlogged, so I totally respect her. Thank you so much to Julia. Look how pretty my nails look. I'm ready for Christmas. Miren. The magic she does. Come check her out. Look at my nails, mis pollas. They look freaking bomb. Right here outside, they look way better. This is like the perfect red too. It's like such a pretty red. Like, I love it. I love it so much. Then she did like an ombre. And I'm not like really like a rhinestone girl. So she just put one on each hand. And she's like, start off slow. Because one time she put a lot of rhinestones. And I like them. She did my nails hella pretty. But I'm not used to a lot on my nails. But this time I wanted to go all out for Christmas. So I really like them. They look so freaking cute. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments if you guys like my nails. Also, check out my nail tech. Her Instagram is Lima Beauty Lounge. Because they don't only do nails there. They do hair. They do all sorts of, you know, beauty stuff in there. But they're so freaking cute. I love them. Look at that. I'm trying to be so freaking careful. My mom is there with Lola. I can't really see her. No la veo. Been washing all day. So now, my sister had the amazing idea to go to the outlets. Here we go again. Negative Nancy's in the house. Anyways, so Alvaro was like, we should go with her. And I was like, really? Really? You out of all the people? I'm looking beat up. But it's all good. Because today was supposed to be my day where I just cleaned and chilled. We got some Wendy.
Because I had to cut that part.
No, she actually cut
eat
it.
Eat this.
He was so hungry. That's why he's like grumpy. missing. Wow, this is crazy how it looks here. She wanna roll with the Fatima. You can't see anything, like it's super foggy. Ever since the morning it's been foggy like this. Like no se mira para nada las montañas allá. Oh babe. It is. And it's super cold outside too, so you know what that means? Winter is here. Can you guys see this beautiful tree? Alright y'all, we made it. These outlets are huge. So we really need to get ourselves together, come up with a game plan, because come on Aaron, where are we going? You lead the way. How many stores is there right here?
3690. Where are we?
We are by H&M, the purple one. Oh, to be honest, mis pollas, I really don't like these outlets because... Tell them, babe. They're expensive. They're stupid expensive. Like, you must have dummy money to come and freaking shop up in here. The only inexpensive stores has to be Papaya, H&M, Forever 21. Sara, you don't get lost. Come with us. El que no iba a comprar nada, miren, se agarró un fuck sweater. A ver, show it.
I'm about to put them.
Show it. Show it.
I'm gonna just put it on.
He loves Fox. Like, that's like his brand. Fox everything. Huh? It's a ring, look.
Thumbnail?
It's a freaking, it's an esfera, you dumbass.
Wow, dude.
They couldn't catch that on the vlog. I thought it was a ring because I saw the little rock right there and then that. My brother's trying to get some shoes. He's like into the Jordan hype right now.
But you think that's cheaper for myself? No?
You're the same size as me.
And mis pollas, ya acabé de lavar y secar. Well, actually, de secar, no, nada más me faltó una. But I really wanted to come home because I'm exhausted. I took a shower over there at my mom's because I was waiting for that last load to dry. And it didn't. Like, it kept, like, being hecka wet when I touched it. So, I was just like, I'm done. I'm going home. So, I'm just going to go pick it up tomorrow. Anyways, mis pollas, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below which part of this vlog was your favorite. And with all that being said, las quiero bien mucho, mis pollas, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Give me a kiss, babe. Say goodnight.
Night. Dear lovely, as they shot it up with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.